How to replace filter paper in paper tape filter. Step 1. Loosen the screws on both sides of the plug board and take out the plug board. Step 2. Lay out filter paper. Step 3. After the filter paper is laid, insert the plug board back and tighten the screws. Step 4. Place filter paper on both sides of the press plate, and then press the press plate. Finally, roll filter paper. Press manual roll paper.